इसी वीडियो को आप हिंदी में भी सुन सकते हैं. वी आर गोइंग टू एनालाइज दिस बैलेंस शीट यूजिंग कोपायलट बट नॉट इन एक्सेल. वी आर गोइंग टू यूज वर्ड फॉर दिस टू गेट दिस काइंड ऑफ आउटपुट. लेट्स सी हाउ दिस इज डन. टेक्निकली दिस इज एन एक्सेल टेबल बट प्रैक्टिकली इट इज नॉट बिकॉज देर आर सब टोटल्स ब्लैंक रोज हायरार्की एंड सो ऑन. Nevertheless, let's go to Copilot and ask it to analyze this data. What it did is analyze the column item. That's not what we want. Why is this happening? Because Copilot in Excel is still in preview. But that doesn't mean we cannot analyze this data. I'm going to close this, copy this data as it is, then go to Word. In Word, we'll create a blank new document and paste the data as it is and ask Word to analyze this. Now, because Word is going to give us descriptive output, might as well ask it to do some more things. I've intentionally kept the navigation pane open so that we can see live what headings and subheadings Copilot is adding automatically. Notice it created ratios, it compared them, and it is interpreting them. And finally, it is giving me some conclusion. You can download these files from the link given in description. But remember, even if you try the same prompt in your Copilot, it may give you slightly different results. So try it out and let me know if you find it useful. That's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.